The winner of this bout and new 135-pound amateur champion via knockout, Martin Day. Representing Hawaii Elite MMA.